Patana pale kwa ng'ombe. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Matt Mudama here. Now this is preparation. The stocks have been harvested and been taken to the animals. This is ready for the milling. This is all done. There's some molasses. Lina ngojewa. Is more feed. It's been done by the right way. This is where everything starts from. Makes a lot of sense. This other part, this is where the storage is. Storage for the hay. Stored down that milling part. Makes a lot of sense for it. Then they do it manually. Really now I'm what is here. Okay, Joe. That's how they enjoy. Ngoja kidu angalia, pole pole. Now when animals enjoy a meal and a snack, now this, you either grade it as a meal and a snack. So in the morning, the ratios are different. The most maize stalks are more. You play with it in a more rational way and save it for the animal. Now the judgment, the real judgment now is when you look at the animals. Yeah. That's a proper feedlot. 98% everybody is feeding. Yeah. I want the animals to do the talking. Everybody comes close to me to enjoy and see. Let's do the talking. Makes a lot of sense. I didn't want to do a lot of talking over here. Let the animals do it. So interesting. The bull talk. So in the evening, the same. That's how it's done, and they do it right. Thank you very much. See you later.